Washington playing one man down with Peter Laviolette, having these gentlemen out of the game as we get rolling with the NHL on NBC Sports Washington Plus. Chara, then Jensen, slapper on the way, pad stopped by Lyon. Long rebound to Eller. He put that one with a little too much starch on it back to the point. Minor to Tom Wilson. They'll have 1:40 left on the man advantage. Snapshot here. Anderson got a chunk of that, and it rattled off the frame of the goal, too.
That was a quick-looking shot there by the D-man, Sanheim.
And back comes Philadelphia on the run. Farabee can scoot down that wing. A stick save for Anderson, who's started confidently. And goes 3-on-1 the other way. Mantha closing. Snapshot stopped by Lyon, and he eats up the rebound.
That's an awesome stop there by Alex Lyon for the Flyers. To a 3-on-1, and you can see the D, Mark Moran, play that play pretty well, Joe, because he took away the middle part of the ice, used his size to his advantage, and that forced Mantha to get that shot away.
His power play exists for another 28 ticks. Dmitry Orlov carrying through center on the button for Lars Eller. Eller lets it go, and there's Lyon right on the angle.
Yeah, that's very aggressive goaltending there by Alex Lyon.
Out Jari, without DeSmith, it was Maxime Lagasse, the former Vegas Golden Knight, with a 29-save shutout today. And it's Raffle, the former Flyer, right on target there, out wide for Pilon. Pilon rattled by Moren. Dillon settles and fires. That sails wide of the net.
Man, the Flyers are down a man because he doesn't have his twig right here. It's snapped in half.
Wade Allison going to the bench looking for a new stick. And Riemsdyk fires. A stick save there for Lyon. Flyers back 2-on-2. Hayes on the drop. Farabee's snapshot was rejected.
Yeah, nice job by Schultz making sure he got that stick on that puck.
Voracek tried to go short side. The Karam behind the cage. Trevor Van Riemsdyk for Orlov. Back to Trevor again. Let's it fly, a stick save, pad save for Lyon. He saw it all the way. Shaking their head at a Washington team that has no Backstrom, Ovechkin, Kuznetsov, or Carlson. Giroux to the front, sticked away. Stayed in the Caps dressing room since. Patrick on the go, nice combination. Ovechkin, oh, the drive, stop. Follow-up chance, and Anderson was ready with a little help from Zdeno Chara. 7:27 to play in the first.
Trevor Van Riemsdyk on that play, ripped off by his older brother.
Voracek slicing in, a snapshot. That's an easy stop for Craig Anderson. Farabee on the back pedal, all the way to point position. Long range wrister that didn't get through. Van Riemsdyk to clear. Sheary angling in. Raffle closes. Fires. Stopped by Lyon. Rebound to the slot and just backhanded off the outside of the goal. Technical crew, Saturday night continues inside of Capital One Arena. Nothing for the Capitals and Flyers. Alex Lyon in cage for Philadelphia, as Locker mentioned. He beat Pittsburgh on May the 3rd at Wells Fargo. He lost to the Caps on April 17th in that very same arena. Gave up 5 goals in a 6-3 decision. Couturier through center. He's had a very productive season set against Washington. 4 goals and 4 assists. Hathaway working in 2-on-1. Hagelin right on in. Stopped there by Lyon.
Yeah, nice job by Lyon, Joe, making sure he had his stick on the ice as Hagelin tried to open up the 5-hole lead. Here it is. Great pass by Hathaway. Flyers not back in time, and there's that little deke to the backhand, and Lyon doesn't buy it. He opens up just slightly, but his stick is perfectly planted down as he went to the butterfly. One last look. The Caps trying to strike first here tonight in the second. Hagelin denied.
Lars would like to give himself a birthday present, his first goal against the Flyers this season. Washington's had a lot of them against Philly, taking 5 of the first 7. This is the final period of the regular season that they'll play. He's out of the corner, centering pass deflected by James Van Riemsdyk. His lead spots Lawton 2-on-1 developing. Obey Cubel to the net. Lawton fires, he scores! Scott Lawton.
What a shot to the top corner there, Joe. You said earlier in this telecast that he's been a Caps killer this season. Well, there's another one, and he puts it top shelf. Here's JVR whipping it wide, and Lawton calls his own number on a semi 2-on-1 break. And that is bar and in for Lawton. The Flyers strike first here tonight. There it is, right over that left shoulder and catching mitt.
Wilson covering at the point, scoop it down along the boards. 6-on-4 now for Washington for 118. Orlov around the horn. Schultz waiting for a play to develop. Orlov fires. That one caught the outside of the post. Voracek's about to leave the sin bin. This will be 6-on-5 for the guys in red. To the front, it caroms back to the point. Orlov and Schultz move it quickly to Mantha. Mantha on the feed. Drive. Score! Lars Eller!
Just a matter of time. The Capitals had total zone time here the last couple of minutes, and it's a sharp angle shot, and it's because of the oomph that he shoots this puck that squirts through the pads of Alex Lyon. He's coming across a little bit off balance.
Braun towards the goal through heavy traffic, swatted aside by Trevor Van Riemsdyk, and regulation time ends in a 1-1 tie.
It's not over quite yet. Mass of humanity down in the corner. Everybody's involved.
Philadelphia, one more game to come on Monday with the Devils. The Caps will wait till Tuesday to entertain Boston. The Bruins falling earlier today to the Rangers 5-4. Mika Zibanejad had the game winner. Sprong the chance to break. Sprong closing, hooks for Eller, denied by Lyon.
He read that play perfectly. He knew Sprong was running out of gas. There was another guy available, and that was Lars.
Sanheim pulls the trigger. That's gloved by Anderson. He won't take any chances now. The whistle comes.
Once again, here's Sprong, right side of the screen. You'll see Lars Eller. What a great spinorama pass around the world with the puck and finding Lars Eller for a great one-timer. Great stop by Lyon once again, Joe. Caps just can't break them.
There are 68 seconds left in overtime. Nick Dowd one-on-one against Sanheim. Dowd shifting gears to the outside. Beautiful pass! Lyon! Score! Conor Sheary wins it for Washington! Lyon got a piece, but not enough.
Conor Sheary, a nice feed from Nick Dowd, just pulling up. Look at that slip through of a pass between the defenseman's skate and stick. Watch him play against Sanheim here, Joe. Watch this pass. That's right through the apex. There's no way you can collect that puck when you pass between the skates and legs and the stick. You can't bring your stick in quick enough, even with the back check of JVR. Just enough to squirt over the line. Not touch the back of the net. Sheary, the GWG.
4 minutes even of the overtime. Sheary gets his fourth goal against the Flyers this season by a whisker there. And giving the Caps victory.